Mass evacuation alert, one of world's most dangerous volcanoes threatens to blow. January 23, 2016. Thousands of people living by one of the world's most dangerous volcanoes have been put on evacuation alert after the Monster Peak began spewing toxic gas and ash. The Popocatepetl volcano, just 35 miles from Mexico City and only 20 miles from nearby city Puebla, sent a mile-high plume of ash into the air, putting thousands of people living within 10 miles of it on a yellow alert to be ready to evacuate should activity increase. The Mexican capital is the world's fourth most populated city and home to 20 million people, while Puebla has more than 6 million people living there, and all could be at risk in both sites in the event of a catastrophic eruption. The volcano alert follows fears earlier this month that a second large volcano in Mexico, the 3,850 meters high Colima in western Mexico, could be about to face a large-scale eruption for the first time in 100 years. Popocatepetl last saw a major eruption in 2000, but early warnings saw 41,000 people evacuated in advance, averting a major disaster. I will leave links in the description box. Thanks for watching. Be safe and